Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to install MegaRace on your Windows 7 64-bit computer. Now this process will also work for XP and Vista 32-bit or 64-bit. Doesn't really matter, the process is pretty much the same for all versions of Windows. Now, before we get started, you're going to need a few different softwares. First one is the most essential, DosBox. That's going to be your DOS emulator that allows you to play the game. Next up, you're going to need Daemon tools. Now, I've already installed all these things, so I'm not going to show that process. Next, you're going to need an ISO copy of MegaRace on your computer, and then the all-important MegaRace batch files, which, if you don't have it, will not allow you to install the game or run it. Now, this is very hard to find, so I'm going to put it on FileFront for you guys to download, because I can't seem to find it anywhere on the webs or internet anymore. So, well, let's get started. First off, you're going to need to mount MegaRace on your Daemon Tools CD emulator. Just exit out of that. Next, you're going to want to put the MegaRace batch file on the C part of your hard drive. Just copy a folder in there. You cannot skip that step. That step has to be done before you can use the DOS emulator. Now we can just exit out of there. And if we go to DOSBox, this is where the magic happens. Now before you do anything, I recommend you set the CPU cycles a bit higher. So press Control F12 a few times until it hits about 10,000. That'll make the game run nice and smooth, provided you got a decent computer to run this on. Now, please excuse this, but I haven't memorized the DOS commands yet, so I'm using this website that I found to help me explain the process to you. Now, as we type this in, I'm going to be saying it out loud as to help you not get confused like I was at first. So basically what we're going to do is we're going to type in capital M for the word mount, space, capital C, space, capital C, semicolon, backslash. Press enter. Now we press capital M for mount, space, and this is the hard part. Most people don't realize at this step that the letter you're going to be using is the letter you used in Daemon Tools that represents the emulated CD drive that you're using to read the MegaRace ISO. In this case, for me, it's G. So we're going to press capital G, space, capital G, semicolon, backslash, space, dash, T, space, cdrom. Enter. Next, we're going to push G, semicolon, enter. And then capital I for install. And then we're going to get this. Click on the emulator. So now you're in the emulator mouse section. And for me, I've already installed the game, so I'm just going to click here. Just click automatic installation. It'll do whatever you need it to do. Click OK. And now I'm just going to click I want to start the game now. And as you can see, the game runs with sound and all. I'm just going to skip that intro, skip that, skip that. I don't want to hear the crazy guy talk. To set up your controls, you're going to want to go to the yellow circle. Go to keyboard, just set that up however you want it. And there you go. Yeah, I don't care what the guy says. Play the game. As you can see, it still works. Left, right, left. There we go. Take that, you bastards. And here comes the last car.
Hey, you wake
And that's basically how you do that. If you want to maximize the DosBox to full screen, simply just hit Alt and Enter at the same time, and you will get a full screen version. Hit Alt Enter again to exit the full screen. And basically, that's it. That is how you install the game. If you just want to play the game, all you gotta do is go to DosBox, type in capital M for mount, G. I'm not gonna go through in depth because it's basically the same process as before. cdrom. Let's see. cd. MegaRace. Oh, I'm sorry. You gotta type in MegaRace once more. My bad. But you get the idea. I will post the text description of all this in the description. I'll also post a link to all the softwares and where to get them in the description. So there you go. Hope this tutorial helped. I don't know anything else beyond this, because this is just the remnants of instructions I could find. So if this doesn't help you, you're kind of out of luck, because I don't know much about DOS. But hope it helped. So please rate, subscribe, spread the word around about this game to anyone, or the instructions on how to install it, at least, to anyone who needs it. But, yeah, thanks for watching.